Young people are always more given to admiring what is wild than what is reasonable. That is a quote. Delacroix. I want to examine today with you the question of identity and is culture involved in is race a factor? Charlie?
I want to be black. I want to get into the hip-hop thing. I want to go there.
Raven?
Times are definitely, you know, different now. Things are different. And obviously now you see a lot of white kids, you know, that admire and look up to the black community and hip-hop and, you know, and rappers.
Bryn?
I think if people are struggling with who they are, I mean, that's a big thing. And being a teenager, the transition from being a kid to being an adult. And when you're an adult, you have to kind of know who you are.
Marty?
What's not healthy about, you know, choosing a style? I mean, he's saying, you know, I should treasure my Russian heritage and then, you know, get all caught up in what's going on in Russia right now. I don't give a fuck, because it's never going to affect me.
Kim?
You don't want to be what people expect of your race. You know, like, people say, okay, you're white, you have to be this way. You can't walk around and talk whatever, Ebonics, you know. And they're saying, I don't know, sometimes you just don't want to be what your race is supposed to be.
I'm a little kid. You know, little kids go through phases. I mean, I like it now, and I'm gonna, like, stand up for it and be like, yeah, I'm into hip-hop, but, you know, when it comes down to it, I'll be over it soon. But for right now, while I'm in school and while I've got comfort and I'm okay and all my friends are into it, I can go and hang out with them and I can go and be a part of that. I can do whatever I want. I'm a kid in America.
Sherry?
Well, first of all, not everybody in here is white. I'm from the hood and I don't live there anymore. And I don't want to go back and live there. I go there sometimes to visit my friends and they're trying to get out. They want to go on to a college education. They stay in school and get their grades so they can get out. And they rap about stuff so that they can get out of the hood. We trying to move up. Y'all trying to go down.
I want to leave you with a quote on the subject of identity. It's from Shakespeare's Othello. Iago, who has no identity, says, I am not what I am.
I just can't commit. It's just too weird thinking about, you know, a tumor festering in my brain.
That's
you know
true.
What I mean?
Help. Sorry, I'm so scared.
A little bit too much for you tonight.
Wait, what is that you're wearing?
This?
No, the cologne.
It's Aramis.
Get
it's a throwback.
Here.
You remember Aramis, don't you?
That's the same that I wear.
Come on.
I swear to God.
You're shitting.
That is.
Oh my God. Is that just nuts? She's gone. Who cares?
She was pretty smart. What's your name again?
Terry Doniker. What's your name?
Casey.
Casey,
yeah,
hi.
It's nice to meet you.
Oh, it's my pleasure.